refuses to take his hands out of his pockets throughout. Take two house marks, Jones. Alan Jones in the jumper his gran bought him for Christmas, and looking like butter wouldn't melt, a far cry from his later rock and roll animal days fronting Alan Zeppelin. A great Motown pastiche coming up now.